Hello, I'm Joe Dell and I'm your London correspondent for WCities. Today we're outside my favourite London museum, Tate. It's not the most attractive or even modern building, but it is home to some of the most fascinating artwork of the 20th and 21st century, with three levels featuring great artists such as Pablo Picasso, Salvador Dali and Claude Monet. There is a shop, a cafe, and an outdoor eating area. An audio equipment is available.